Hello there, folks. Spaced Oyster here, and welcome back to Octopath Traveler 2, Electric Boogaloo. Last time, we did Temenos' Chapter 3, which was here in Stormhale, and in this part, we'll be doing Hikari's Chapter 4, which is also here in Stormhale. Everything's happening in Stormhale. Hail the storms of the hails. All right, anyway, what can I do you for? You can tell me a tale. Hikari, let's see. Main story, chapter 4. Deep within the snowy mountains, Hikari reaches Stormhale, where he hopes to treat with Rai Mei. He requires her aid if he is to have any hope of defeating Mugen. But will she give it? Well, we're here to find that out. Oh my goodness, ominous music already. That can't be a good sign.
Your Majesty, Prince Hikari's forces grow by the day. We should send troops to root him out and quash his fledgling forces.
You needn't worry about that, Ageha. I've taken care of it. If he ever returns home, I'll have his head. The Dark Blood Blade, sacred treasure of Clan Kul. Stained red by the countless souls it has taken. A weapon that only I am worthy to wield. His lowborn mother has seen to it that Hikari will never truly be of Clan Kul. His impure blood is destined to be nothing more than rust on my blade.
Oh my goodness, sudden wind!
Here at last, the domain of Clan Mei. It's a fine day for a reunion.
Alright, make for Castle Mei. Oh my goodness. I wonder if Rai Mei is happy with the religious people setting up a thingy right outside their town. Anyway, the party we're rocking today, I've got Hikari rocking merchant, Particio. I don't remember. I think he's my cleric for today. Yes, that's right. I brought Throne along, and she is in a pot heckery, and Ochette is going to be dancing for us. Should have rested at an end. You know what? Let's go do that before I do that, because it looks like we have to go into a dungeon. Maybe. I do not know. Let me find the inn. Inn. Ready. But yeah, it's nice to see Throne again, I suppose, because I have not given her that much attention lately. She had two story chapters in a row, and then I think she got a little bit higher level than most of the rest of the cast, and it took them a bit to catch up, even after I did those side ventures. Okay, everyone is rested up now. Anyway, yeah, I was a little torn on between having Hikari be dancer or Ochette. I definitely wanted to have a dancer, though. It's always nice to be able to buff your attack. But I ultimately settled on Ochette because I think Hikari was running low on JP, or he just needed more. I forget which. Oh, there was a blockade here last time.
I am Prince Hikari of Ku. I seek an audience with Lady Rai Mei.
You will not pass, Lord Hikari. By Our Lady's command, leave now or be escorted by force.
I recognize you. You were a vassal to Rai Mei. I don't wish to fight. I've only come here to speak with her.
Is that so? If you would speak, then allow your blade to do the talking.
No, blades aren't good for talking. They are only good for killing.
I'm the hunter, you're the prey.
Ow. Alrighty. Akala, help me out here.
Akala!
Okay, those two are weak to swords. Ow. Why would you do that? That was rude. And no one likes it when you're rude.
Burn bright, old sacred flame.
Okay, they're not weak to light. Throne, you are going to use Veil of Darkness.
Darkness descend. Open book.
Ooh, those two are weak to dark.
Prepare yourself.
And Hikari, let's insight.
I'm waiting. Too slow.
And no scholar on this one, or in this party, so a little worried about having to figure out weaknesses the old-fashioned way, but I'm sure we can get it done. All right, anyway, let's go with that. He's not weak to stays either. All right, anyway, provoke. Go for it, Frost Fox.
Come on, then.
Alright, next we're just gonna use the Darkest Night.
Afraid of the dark. That's your weakness.
Prepare yourself.
And now we use. Wait, what does Ultimate Stance do? Extend reach of your attacks to all foes for 3 turns. Okay. Ventral Blade.
Next move wisely. Too slow. I return your wrath twofold. Here I come. I fight for my friends.
Okay. Divine Dual Edge.
Here we go.
Yeah! Alright, and Terra, give me a hand
Terra!
Here. Wow, that guy is weak to nothing.
My turn.
Maybe he's weak to daggers?
There.
No, he is weak to daggers.
I'm just getting warmed up.
He's not weak to being staved, and given the position of that, he's not going to be weak to... might not be. Maybe he's weak to bows. Let's test it out.
Yeah.
He's not.
Ready?
All right. Thief skills, HP thief. Oh no, he's gonna counter.
I got careless.
Ah! Here we go.
All right, beast lore. Go for it, Akala.
Akala.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it.
Arrow of fortune.
Arrow of fortune.
Oh. That didn't finish him off. Okay, then. Interesting. Alright, well, let's just refresh insight. I think this guy's going down next turn, but you never know. You never know. Anyway, time to dance.
Lion Stomp!
My turn. Playtime's over.
Alright, and let's use Aber's Reckoning. I mean, I know it's an AoE. But...
Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Ooh, that's a lot nicer looking than it was in the first
game.
I take
what
I want. Alright, hey!
You haven't lost your skill.
Now, let me pass.
That's enough.
My lady.
How long has it been, Hikari? 3 years since that battle?
Raimei,
Mugen has seized control of Ku. For the sake of our nation's future, I must see him dethroned. So I've come to you. I would have your spear by my side, the spear of Levin. Together, we can bring an end to Mugen's tyranny. Please, Raimei. I fear I cannot do this without the strength of Clan Mei.
You shouldn't have come here. Our friendship has long since ended.
What? But you promised to be BFFs, I think. I don't remember.
What?
His Majesty has sent a decree. Any who find you are to kill you where you stand.
Raimei.
And so now I place my faith in my spear. Call down the heavens' judgment and strike down my enemies.
Oh my.
I'll allow no one to harm Clan Mei.
But you just harmed Clan Mei yourself. How are you going to get food and stuff with the bridge destroyed?
Right. Mei.
Hikari. Hikari.
Mother? Where am I?
Are you still asleep? You're in your room, silly boy. Time to wake up. We must greet our new vassals.
Of course, Mother.
Are you ready, Rai? Today, our clan swears fealty to Clan Ku. Clan Mei shall be the spear which leads the charge into the future. And it shall be wielded by the desert's future rulers.
Yes, brother.
When war ends, the world shall know peace. The future we've dreamt of shall come. A bloodless future. A bright future. Keep that future in your mind's eye as you serve Clan Ku.
I will, brother.
I am Jin Mei of Clan Mei. Today, we swear fealty to Clan Ku.
I am Rai Mei.
You look strong. Can you use a sword?
I've been known to swing one around from time to time.
Oh, then could you train with me?
It would be an honor, my prince.
You can call me Hikari.
But, my prince, as your servants...
There is no need for formalities among friends. Please, be a good one to Hikari.
Of course, my lady. Show no hesitation, Master Hikari. The moment you draw your sword, you forfeit any expectation of mercy.
I'll remember that.
Oh!
Train with me.
Show me, Lord Hikari. Show me your true strength.
It's time to train. Here I come.
Alright. Okay, so...
Yeah, now I see.
Ow.
Yeah.
Hey, that was mean. You're mean.
Here I come. Yeah, now's my chance.
Pull arm rush.
How's my spear work?
Clan mage, proud.
Yeah. Should probably use a healing item. I don't have any healing items. Okay. Yeah. Which means we win or we lose.
Here I come.
Yeah. Ow.
Here I come. Yeah. Now's my chance. Here I come. Brace yourself.
Alarm rush.
How's my spear work?
Yay, victory!
I have a good teacher.
You're quick, but your strikes have little impact.
So I'll just have to get stronger then.
Wrong. Swordplay is more about technique than strength. The warriors of Clan Mei are known for their spearwork, but I've always been partial to the blade myself. So, allow me to give you your first lesson.
Achimonjigiri!
Oh, that's how you pronounce that.
That was a painful lesson. But I think I understand.
Achimonjigiri!
But how? You executed it perfectly on your first try.
Well, I had a good teacher. Thank you.
I wager I'll be learning from you before long. I've never seen such innate talent.
One more bout, Jinmei.
As you wish.
Several days later from the flashback, or when we fell off a bridge? Okay, in the flashback.
Yeah.
You've gotten better, Hikari.
Thanks to you and your brother. Now, one more.
If you insist.
That's the Bell of Dawn. So there will be war again. Will you both go?
Of course. I've pledged my spear to your clan.
I want to go too.
You're not ready, Master Hikari. We can't have our prince dying on us. Your mother awaits you in the city. Go to her. This will all be over soon. Be safe. You're our future.
I just want to make you proud, Jinmei.
You can do so by taking care within the city walls. Rumors abound that the people have turned to thievery.
I'll keep my sword close. I promise. I hope to see you returned soon, and safe. I'm already looking forward to our next training session.
Lady Kura.
There's no need for titles. I was born here too, lest you forget. I've brought Azuki porridge. Please, eat.
We can't. If news of this reaches the castle, then...
You kept my dear Hikari company, did you not? Consider this a gift in return for your time.
Lady Kura, you are too...
Oh, oops.
You treat us as equals, as friends, even. Words can't express how precious that is to us.
Mother!
There you are, Hikari.
What are you doing in a place like this? You don't have to say anything. I know. These...
Oh, oops.
You just
oops.
Want everyone to be happy, no matter their birth. That's what I love about you, Mother.
Hikari. A dark night has descended upon this world. The people have lost their way. You must be the beacon that guides them to a new dawn.
What? Me?
Oh, yeah, and sorry, I've been skipping a few things. I'm a little distracted today.
The warmth in your heart will never be extinguished. Promise me you'll light the way for others when they are lost.
I promise, Mother.
Hello, Your Highness.
Mother, get behind me. What do you want? Money? Treasure?
Not quite. We want your life. Nothing personal. I hope you understand. Not bad for a child.
Mother!
Hikari...
Mother... No...
If you want to blame something for this, blame this rotten nation.
You'll pay for this. What's happening? So nice to meet you. I believe you know my name, Hikari.
I've had enough. Kill him.
I've been awaiting this moment for far too long. Brutes such as these exist only to be cut down. I'll be glad to help them along. Quench the flames. Call out to the night.
Master Hikari!
What happened here?
Have you come to join them?
My blade still hungers.
Brother, get back!
Come no further, Rai. I must stop Master Hikari. If I cannot...
Brother, what are you doing?
Forgive me, Master Hikari.
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
Brother!
Dream.
Oh, prison. If I knew we were going to get locked up, I would have brought Oswald. He's good at prison escapes, although he forgets his winter clothes.
Where am I?
You're awake. If you're curious, we're in the castle dungeon. I thought for certain the fall would have killed you. But it seems the blood of Clan Ku is as stubborn as they say.
Rai Mei.
Even so, it ends here. You'll be executed on the morrow. By order of His Majesty, King Mugen of Ku.
I won't die here. There's still too much I must do.
I've seen that look in your eyes before. I remember. On the battlefield. Even when our prospects were dire, you could inspire us to action with a single look. Keep moving forward, my friends. You were fond of that one. I see that part of you hasn't changed. So, how exactly are you planning on escaping this cell and getting on with this mission of yours?
I'll find a way. I still believe you'll see reason.
As if you know anything of reason. There are things I can't simply forsake, on the honor of my spear. And my brother.
Jun Mei.
Since time immemorial, Clan Ku has dyed the sands red with the blood of its enemies. And now they have designs to extend their grasp into the eastern continent. Our castle here is meant to be a cornerstone to conquest, and Clan Mei has been given the honor of safeguarding it.
Clan Ku would see the world burn.
For generations, they were known as the Accursed Clan. On that day, I saw why. I saw the darkness within Hikari boil to the surface. Whatever its source, it is not of this world. Hikari butchered those thieves like cattle, but it was due to King Jigo's magnanimity that he was spared punishment. The incident was blamed on a group of dissidents who were inciting unrest against Clan Ku. The truth, however, was much more terrible than that.
It It's all my fault. The one who arranged this attack on Hikari and his mother was me.
Oh. Plot twist?
By the order of General Mugen, we were to kill the bandits afterwards. No one would remark on a few more bodies. I couldn't refuse. He threatened our destruction. Clan Mei is few in number. We can but obey.
This doesn't make any sense. Why? Why do this? This isn't the future we envisioned. This isn't the path we hope to walk.
Rai, I want you to tell me. Just what was the future we envisioned? After walking this bloody path for so long, I've quite forgotten. I just wanted to redeem myself to Master Hikari.
Brother, what are you...
Don't forget the ideals that led us here. I leave our clan in your hands, Rai.
Brother!
You dare show your face here after your failure.
Oh wow, was Mugen always like that? Damn the age difference between him and Hikari.
Words cannot express my shame.
That wretched half-blood cannot be suffered to live.
The failure was entirely mine, and I accept my punishment. I only beg you spare my clan.
So long as they prove useful, I will leave them be.
May Clan Mei live on.
Hikari.
Raime? What was I... What happened? I don't remember anything. I'm scared of what flows through my veins.
It's called blood.
I... Jinmei?
That wasn't you, Hikari. Don't blame yourself for my brother's death. Hikari, I realize now. The ideals we lived for were just illusions. But my clan is real, and I must keep them safe. So now I know what I must do. I'll protect House Mei in my brother's stead. We will survive, no matter the cost.
Rai Mei.
I made a promise to myself that day. If we go against Mugen's command, he will tear our clan out by the roots.
It's becoming rather cold, m'lady.
By that same token, if we pluck the seeds of rebellion from the earth now, Mugen will surely reward our loyalty.
Are you truly considering putting Prince Hikari to the sword?
I'm considering the fate of Clan Mei. The only path we can walk is the one which leads to our survival. Surely you would agree, brother.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to ask you a question, Lord Hikari. Do you consider my lady to be a friend?
Of course. I wouldn't have come here otherwise. I know she bears a great burden of responsibility. I know she suffers under the weight.
Aye. For a long while, she has been trapped in the cage of her own fear. Ever since the day she lost her brother.
Master Kunzo.
And killing you would only tighten the chains that bind her. But there is hope. I beg you, Lord Hikari, sunder the shackles that stifle her. Free her from her cell.
Thank you, Master Kunzo. You've given me great insight. I will do all I can.
Alrighty, it's time to go to Raimei. But first, is it day or night? Oh, we can't do anything to this guy. Okay, nighttime. Leave it nighttime. Alright, anyway. Ooh, treasure. Treasure, gimme. Gimme. Thunder Soul Stone. Well, I guess it's a thing. Okay, that leads out. Yeah. Let's go this way first. Why not? Let's see what there is to see. By the looks of it, nothing. But hey, they solved the bridge problem. They just put some planks of wood over it. Also, it's good to know that the rest of our party decided to come down to the prison with Hikari. What's in here? Weapons! Ooh, save point. What's it? Ooh, money! Well, to be fair, we do need lots of the money. Or we did anyway, because Particio just had to buy a boat. Alright, now we're dungeon crawling. Things!
I'll do it next.
Guard dog? Okay.
What to do?
Let's start with Veil of Darkness.
Here we go!
Okay, then. How about we try a dagger dance?
Yoink!
Did she yoink them? Okay, what about luminescence? Wow. These guys
now
are weak
it
to
begins.
Nothing! Divine Dual Edge.
Strike.
Ooh.
Too slow.
Here I come.
Alright, Puppert, what are you weak to? He's not weak to being poked. He's definitely not weak to daggers. What about axe puns? He's weak
Here
to we axe
go.
Puns! I can work with that axe pun!
My prey awaits.
Alright, let's see. Might as well try to catch her this one.
Mine now!
Hey, we already got it. What does it do again? Multi-shock. Yeah, sure. Nah, let's get rid of you.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright, Arrow of Fortune. Get rid of the Spearman.
Arrow of Fortune!
Oh. I did not get rid of the Spearman.
Bring it on!
But he is weak to bows. I did not expect that.
Right.
Okay. Let's just go Terra.
Terra!
Ah, yeah. Ding! Gimme! Herb of Serenity. Ooh.
I'll do what I must.
Now these guys again. Okay.
This
should be easy. We'll figure that out when we get to it. Precise shot. There and there.
My turn.
Hikari, you can use your Divine Dual Edge.
What a show.
Let's see. Throne. Gots it. Let's just use a sweeping
clean.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright, and next we're gonna donate BP to Throne.
I'm investing in you.
I appreciate it, Particio.
What to do?
Playtime is over.
Amber's Reckoning!
Aber, Prince of Thieves!
I take what I want.
Aw, yeah. Oh, I see. And then up this way. Hey, a large Thunder Soul Stone. I think there's a thunder theme going on over here.
Hunted! Be hunted!
My turn.
They're weak to axe puns. Let's make an axe pun.
Please. My prey awaits.
Poke you.
Prepare yourself.
Alright, next. Divine Dual Edge.
Nice one, Hikari.
And then we donate BP to Ochet.
I'm investing in you.
Thanks.
How dare you what attack me? Alright, anyway, we're going to make another axe pun.
That's your weakness.
Perfect!
And let's go with Glashes.
Glashes!
Aw, yeah.
Now let's grab some food.
Ooh, and Ochet's got 1K. That means I can unlock a new thing for her. Let's unlock a new thing for her. Alright. Let's see. Let's learn Sweeping Gale. Because, honestly, Bewildering Grace has a random chance to do things, and I don't like random chances to do things. I'm gonna drop Grows on Trees for extra experience. Alright, and I believe she got Hard Worker. So I'm gonna drop Incidental Attack for Hard Worker for now. There we go. Alright, up this way, down this way, and here. Ooh. Healing Great Medium! I should probably spend money on stuff like that. I should probably be spending money on stuff in general.
Your opponent.
I've been forgetting to spend money lately. Caught by surprise, I did not consent to this. How dare you? You guys are meanie poo-poo heads.
Here we go.
Frost Fox.
Come on then.
Now it begins.
And then Divine Duel Edge.
Body Strike. Here goes.
And then we donate BP to Oak.
I'm investing in you.
Here I come.
Let's also donate BP to Conan.
I'm starving!
Alright. Taro! Alrighty, and Partitio's almost got 5k. I'm a little tempted to just sit around and grind for a little bit to get him up to 5k. Almost. This is actually a big dungeon, oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Let's see. Provoke. Nah, I don't think any of those will do it. So, let's use some precise shots. There and there.
Here goes.
We bow you down.
Ready?
I don't think Throne can actually hit any weaknesses, so we'll just sweep and cleave.
Here I come.
And I'll have Hikari.
Here we go.
You done? Because I'm about to hit you again. Precise shots. Yeah.
Impressive, Ochet.
And then you.
What a show.
Beef skills. I don't know. And let's just attack. There we go.
I'm just getting warmed up.
And then we bow him down.
I ain't one for holding back.
Alright, provoke. Flashes.
Now let's grab some food.
And I haven't actually tried to compare, but I think Terra hits harder than Glashes. I think. Anyway, what down here? treasure! Ooh, a nightmare glaive. Ooh, slim chance to put target to sleep. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna give that to Hikari. I should probably give it to Partitio since, you know, permanent party members and all that. But he seems like seems like it would be better on Hikari. I don't know. Well, to be fair, neither of them really use spears. I mean, Hikari does have some spear attacks, but
I shall be your opponent.
My turn.
Alrighty. Oh, I do not like this enemy group. They are. Very interesting. Okay. Let's put a lion dance on the woman herself.
Bring it on!
And then we donate BP to her.
I'm investing in you.
Prepare yourself.
And then allow we use an arrow volley. Now. Alright, Terra, you're up.
Terra!
What does this one do again? Oh, right, the AoE ice. Mom.
I'm hungry.
I think by the name of it, it would also put enemies to sleep. I do not know. What I do know is I prepared it. Ooh. Treasure! Thunderstorm amulet. I bet that boosts lightning resistance. Alrighty. Veil of Darkness.
My turn.
Right.
Let's go ahead and use Indomitable Beast.
I need to wrap this place up.
Yeehaw!
Donate BP.
I'm investing in you.
Now it begins.
And arrow volley.
Time to strike.
Here we go.
Glacius, your turn. Let's just turn it into grilled chicken.
I'm hungry.
Righty. Save. I wonder if there's anything back there. I'm gonna go investigate. Oh, these things again. I am tired of these things.
Cleaning time.
Yeah.
Darkness descend.
Grant your weakness.
Good effort!
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Now! Bring it on!
Alright, next we donate BP to Ochet.
My friend. Wahoo!
Alright, and
Terra!
Yeah, Terra. More grilled chicken! You can never have enough grilled chicken. Okay, looks like there was nothing back there. I thought there would be.
I shall be your opponent.
Oh, these guys. Well, at least there's something different. Let's see. They're weak to sword, huh? So let's sword them out.
Bring it on.
Alright, let's see. Next, we're going to need to donate BP.
I'm investing in you.
And we're going to give it to Ochet.
Here we go.
We can just bow him down.
My prey awaits. Huh, now.
Impressive, Ochet.
Aw, yeah.
Cleave.
And let's hit him with a sweeping cleave, just to make sure they're nice and weakened a smidge more. And let's go ahead and donate some BP to Rene.
Let's go!
And now, glasses. Oh, Partitio got to 5K. Awesome. I was going to feel lost without having that thing on Temenos, but now that Partitio is going to have it, I don't need to worry about it. Oh, and we got full power now on Hikari. Interesting. I don't know if Hikari necessarily needs full power. Yeah, I do not know. What I do know is I'm gonna save again. Oh, it's very quiet.
Ah, Hikari. I see Kunzo needs a stern talking to.
Now, what makes you think he did it?
Raimei, do you really mean to follow Mugen blindly? Even if he leads you into an ocean of blood? Mugen would have the whole world at his feet, but at the end of his path lies nothing. We have to stop him, or we are all lost.
So that's the path you believe in, Hikari. My brother and I used to have faith in the future as well. But now there is only me. Not everyone can walk a path of their convictions. It never ends. One must be willing to leave everything else behind in their journey. And so instead of placing my faith in the future, I've chosen to put the safety of my clan above all.
Raimei, we needn't walk separate paths. You said it yourself. You used to believe in a future where we look to each other for guidance, for support.
Silence.
We cannot quit the paths we make, or we'll lose sight of ourselves. We must keep moving forward with our heads held high. You know this, Raimei.
I said silence, Hikari. It was your accursed blood that took my brother from me. The stain of Clan Ku.
Oh, I forgot to equip that thunder amulet. That might have been helpful. We'll do without. We got this.
I won't let it take anything from me again. Even at the cost of everything else, Clan Mei will endure.
Raimei, this isn't the path I wanted to walk.
And who among us chooses our own path? We've lost much and more on our journeys to this moment. But no matter what, I shall ensure the safety of my clan.
Oh!
My turn.
Alright. Hikari, you need the insight.
I'm waiting.
Ow, you guys are mean. I don't like you. Anyway, hunter skills. Leg hold trap.
Things are about to get sticky.
You are going last, Raime.
What to do?
Let's try HP thief there.
You're too kind.
They're not weak to daggers.
Okay. Bring it on.
Well, let's heal our wounds.
Here's a pick-me-up.
Sure. Aelfric's blessings. I'm gonna put that on Partitio.
Aelfric the Flamebringer.
Let's go.
All right. Next, we're going to use Akala.
Akala. Sorry.
Lances, eh?
Ready.
Are you weak to axe puns?
Cleave.
No, they are not.
Prepare yourself.
Alright, and next we use Ventral Blade.
Choose your next move wisely. I return your wrath twofold. I return your wrath twofold.
Ow. Double ow.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright, next, Cleric Stance. Or cleric skills.
Here's a pick me up.
What to do?
Are you guys weak to darkness?
Darkness descend.
Yes.
Perfect, Throne.
The other one's weak to dark too. I don't know if I can hit that with Ochette though. You know what? Yeah! Let's go ahead and try to kill that one guy and
Terror!
Hit the other.
Alright.
Alrighty. Hikari is unconscious. Yeah! Alright. Since Hikari's gonna be taking more hits than everyone else.
Coming right up! Getting warmed up.
All right, next. Break you.
Oh, I ain't one for holding back.
Right.
Next, like old trap you.
Things are about to get sticky.
You're still unconscious.
What to do?
That's fine.
Watch me.
Now, let's not use our latent power just yet.
But I won't hold back.
But we are gonna go with Aver's Reckoning.
Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Here goes! Yeehaw! Let's do it!
I should probably finish this guy off before I do anything else.
Arrow of Forehead! I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh, well, that's not fair, you cheating cheater who cheats. Little Miss cheats a lot. I'm the only one who gets to affect the turn order.
Here we go.
Like this. Watch. I'm gonna put a leg hold trap on you again.
Things are about to get sticky.
Here goes.
Prepare, guys. I fight for my friends.
And sight.
I'm waiting.
Alright, and I...
Ready?
Don't know if she's weak to daggers. It'd be convenient if she was, though. She's not. And I know she's not weak to darkness either, so I don't think Throne can actually do anything to hurt her. Well, break her. Alright, anyway. Ventral Blade.
Choose your next move wisely.
My prey awaits.
Let's see. Alright, I think what we need to do is... let's pop an energizing... No, an inspiring plum basket.
Here!
Thank you, Candy.
As we are burning through MP.
Ready?
Throne. Let's keep Let's touch Ikari.
Allow me.
I appreciate it, Throne.
I'm just getting warmed up.
And then we heal our wounds.
Here's the pick-me-up.
I owe you.
I return your wrath.
Oh, she's cool. Weak to swords. Throne can do something to her. Ow.
My prey awaits.
Weak to swords. Alright, well, I know. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I can just use Akala. Yeah, Akala!
Akala!
Ikari's gonna be unconscious.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Heal our wounds.
Here's a pick-me-up.
I appreciate it, Particio. Cleaning time.
Alright. What was I gonna do with Throne again? I thought I was gonna fully charge and do something, but I forget. Oh, that's right. Rehabilitate on Ikari.
This should help.
I return your wrath twofold.
Alright.
Here's a pick-me-up.
Healing wounds.
Cleaning time.
Alright, I think I can just break her, so we attack.
There! Let's go!
We summon Akala.
Akala!
Now it begins.
And then we make a sword punch.
Right!
Yeah! Alright, next, let's summon Glacius.
Glacius!
My turn.
I'll end this. Blood boils.
Alright, I think I should use Hienka.
Hienka!
Ready?
Alright, Lightning Flower.
As a snake.
First, we need to touch Ikari.
Allow me.
Many thanks.
What to
over.
And then we're gonna use Aber's Reckoning.
Aber, Prince of Thieves.
Here goes. I got more.
We're gonna use Elfric's Blessings on Partition.
Yeehaw!
Next. Heal our wounds.
Here's a pick-me-up.
Thanks.
Now it begins.
And Vengeful Blade.
Choose your next move wisely.
How dare you?
I return your wrath twofold.
You know what? You are mean. True Levin's stance? Oh.
Here I come.
Let's see, so now she gets to act 3 times a turn, and we have to hit her 9 times.
Bring it on!
Alright, let's go ahead and hit her with a mystical staff.
I'll just help myself!
16, not bad.
My prey away.
Alright. Let's do our leg hold trap.
Things are about to get sticky.
Ready?
And then we're gonna sort things out. Do I wanna sort things out? Yeah, let's sort things out right now.
Bring it on!
And then let's use Mystical Staff again.
I'll just help myself.
My turn.
Alright, sort it out.
Right.
Akala.
Akala.
My turn.
And then we sort it out again. Booyah!
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright. Next, we're gonna put Aelfric's blessings on to Throne.
Aelfric the Flame Bringer.
Ready?
We'll have Throne use another inspiring plum basket.
Hang in there.
You're a true friend.
Bring it on.
And then we heal our wounds.
Here's the pick me up.
Holy.
Aw, yeah.
Here we go.
I believe we summoned Glacius and Terra, so let's take a bite out of her. Ah, yeah.
Now it begins. I fight for my friends.
Arrow of Fortune.
May my arrow strike true.
Oh. That barely did anything. Ready. You're weak, Hikari. Or maybe I forgot to give him a good bow.
Over.
Anyway, Amber's Reckoning.
Aver, Prince of Thieves.
I'm just getting warmed up!
Alright, and then let's take our free turn to rest up with Particio.
Cleaning time.
And then we apply Shackle Foe.
Weak.
Ah, yeah. Okay, rude.
I return your wrath twofold.
Ooh.
Here we go.
Throne is gonna get 2 turns again. All right. Anyway, hunter skills, leg hold trap.
These are about to get sticky.
I'm just getting warmed up.
All right. Let's see. We're gonna need to heal up. So let's do that first.
Here's the pick me up.
I owe you. Ready?
Sort things out.
Now it begins.
And let's go ahead and use... If I use Divine Dual Edge, that gets her down to 5. Then Ochette goes next and gets her to 4. Hikari can get her down to 2. I can break her again. But do I want to do that next turn? Yes, I do.
Cleaning time.
No, wait, I can save Hikari, or Ochette's turn.
Let's go!
To do her own thing, which is a Dominable Beast.
Sorry, but I need to wrap this one up!
Here goes!
And Particio, Particio. Get some MP back, or SP, whatever you want to call it. Sort things out.
My turn.
And sort it out again.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it!
Alright. We're going to reapply Aelfric's Blessings. I'm gonna put it on to Archishio.
Here we go!
Yeah! Alright, I think. Although I've used up pretty much all my stuff, so I have no idea what my best attack is gonna be. Leaping blow.
And yeah.
Ooh.
Here I come.
All right.
My name. Listen to me.
Insight.
I'm waiting.
My turn.
Watch me.
Whift is a snake. I think it's important that we shackle her.
Weak.
There.
Queen.
Playtime over.
And then we poison her axes.
Suffer.
Ew. That did not deal a lot of damage. I may be underleveled. Alright, anyway. Heal wounds.
Here's a pick-me-up.
I appreciate it, Partitio.
I place my face in my spear.
Oh, do you now?
What to do?
Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hit you with a sword.
Here we go!
Let's see. Hunter skills. Where is it? Leg hold trap. You can slow down.
Yeehaw!
Alright. Next, we mystical staff.
I'll just help myself.
Here I come.
And then we divine dual edge.
Here goes.
And then we mystical staff again.
I'll just help myself.
My turn.
Breaking her now means I don't get that much extra BP to work with. I could probably use some items to do that. But then I can't deboof her with Throne and stuff. Which is kind of what I want to do. Okay. So let's attempt the deboofing with Throne to see if she uses her thingamadoodad.
You're open.
Incidental attack.
Let's go!
Okay. Hikari's got his full charge, so I think what I'll do is I'll give him energizing pomegranate on Hikari.
Here!
I owe.
I'm just getting warmed up!
If Bartishio breaks her, I think that fills his latent power, and then he can charge it all the way up again. But I think it's important to donate BP. Let's give one to Throne. And Hikari.
Now it begins.
Must break her.
Here goes!
Alright, and then. Okay, yes. Let's donate BP to Ochet.
Bring it on!
And this turn, we are going to use. Inspiring Plum Basket.
Coming right up!
My
friend. Alright. And then cleaving blow again.
And yeah.
Booyakasha.
My turn.
Over.
Let's use Aber's Reckoning.
Aber, Prince of Thieves!
Now it begins. I fight.
What is this?
Hienka!
Hienka!
Oh, thank goodness that got her.
I still have much to learn.
I'm not finished yet. I swore my clan would see no harm. My spear will not yield. Hikari. It was Clan Mei that took your mother from you. We sent the bandits that killed her. Forgive me.
I know. I also know it was done by order of Mugen. You and yours are blameless. The sin lies on Ku's shoulders. My mother, your brother, they were both victims of our nation's cruelty. I know you sought the same future as I, Raimei. A bloodless future. Peaceful future. That's still attainable. We must cut Mugen down and steer Ku away from that ocean of blood. That is the path I've chosen. Forge it with me. I cannot do it alone, Raimei.
My clan! I was ready to kill you to keep them safe for the second time. It's too late for me. I've already bent the knee to Mugen. I can't walk by your side. I can't. Kill me, Hikari. It's more than I deserve.
I will await you at Ku, Raimei. I have faith you'll come.
The reunion with Raimei dredges up the past, one filled with memories of wicked deeds and a trail of bloodshed. Although Hikari came to Raimei with open arms, she wavered before the crossroads of fate. However, Mugen's ambition will not wait for her decision, and so Hikari departs to do battle one last time. Hikari the Warrior, Chapter 4, End. Ooh, travel banter, yay! You said your teacher's name was Jin, right? How'd he teach you swordplay? By leaving me many bruises. Jin wasn't much for words. He preferred to let his sword do the instruction. Wow, that sounds painful. You learned from an animal, correct? How did he teach you the bow? Well, he couldn't exactly hold one, so there was a lot of talking. Although at first, I could barely understand what he was saying. One time, I let loose an arrow when I wasn't supposed to, and sheared off a piece of his mane. I think that was when he decided to start teaching me his language. It seems your teacher went to great pains to see you taught well. Oh, that's it on the travel banter. Okie dokie then. Alright, well then I'm gonna call that here. Thank y'all for watching, I'll see you next time. Okay, bye now!